Stop pronouncing the T when you speak English.
Man, don't tell me what to do. Don't tell me what to do.